We all changed that day at West Edmonton Mall. I don't expect you to understand.